two, three. Da-da, to the four. Da-da.
Go! line that we were just singing, even though I don't feel it, even though I don't see it, I believe that you're working. I believe that you're moving. I believe that you are creating. And in the book of Habakkuk, you need to remember these words. The prophet said, though the fig tree is not blossom, in other words, things are not blooming. And I think all of us know what that spiritually could mean. We're not seeing new life. We're not seeing breakthrough. He goes, or even fruit on the vine. Notice, I'm not seeing. And of course, he's planting. He's got this field of what is supposed to be fruitful trees. It's fruitless. The produce of the olive is failing. The fields yield no fruit. The flock has been cut off from the fold. There's no herd in the stalls. In other words, it's like a year without birth, a year without fresh growth. And then it says, but what do you do? What do you do when you're not seeing fruit? What are you doing when you're not seeing life blossom? What are you doing when you're not being healed? Or seemingly there's not breakthrough coming forth? He goes, yet I will rejoice in the Lord. I'm not going to quit rejoicing in God. I'm not going to quit giving God praise. He goes, I will rejoice in the Lord. I will take joy in the God of my salvation, because God, the Lord, He is my strength, and He will make my feet like